Welcome to the series and sequel speed round. 12-year-old Kiran Mala is back in Game of Stars, the sequel to Sayantani Das Gupta's debut fantasy, The Serpent's Secret. When the demon queen shows up in her bedroom, smelling of acid and surrounded by evil-looking bees, Kiran Mala is uninterested. After all, it's been weeks since she last heard from her friends in the kingdom beyond, the alternate dimension where she was born as an Indian princess. Kiran decides that she has to once again return to her homeland. She must solve riddles and battle her evil Serpent King father, all while figuring out who her true friends are and what it really means to be a hero.
In the stunning sequel to Jennifer Nielsen's New York Times bestseller, The Traitor's Game, Kestra Dalliser finally holds the Olden Blade, and with it the means to destroy the tyrannical Lord Endric. But when she fails, she is stripped of her memory and bound to obey Endric. With the Korax and the Haldarians threatening to capture and kill her, and war looming on the horizon, Kestra and a heartbroken Simon will have to learn to trust each other again, if they have any hope of surviving. But can a heart once broken ever be healed?
New York Times bestselling author Lauren Tarshis commemorates the 75th anniversary of D-Day with the newest I Survived adventure. 11-year-old Paul finds an American paratrooper in a tree near his home in a French village under Nazi control. Soon, he finds himself in the midst of the Normandy landings, the largest seaborne invasion in history. Can Paul do his part in a battle that would change the course of World War II and turn horror into hope?
In the hilarious follow-up to Misunderstood Shark, New York Times bestselling duo Ame Dyckman and Scott Magoon tackle what it really means to be a good friend. Bob is already irate that Shark has eaten him, but when Shark doesn't admit to eating him, Bob is so mad that he declares that the ocean isn't big enough for both of them. Friends Don't Eat Friends is exploding with over-the-top humor and awesome marine facts. Join Shark and the gang for another story and find out if Shark learns his lesson about friendship, or if he really is just misunderstood. Again.